Hey guys, how's it going? Gleb Alexandrov here for CreativeShrimp.com, and in this podcast we'll be talking about coffee. Jim Morren asks, if coffee beans would no longer be produced, the 3D artists would become extinct? And basically, yes. Fuck yes. Actually, yes. Hell yeah. Yes, indeed. I think yes. No doubts about it. The 3D artists like me would completely go extinct because, you know, I'm too lazy to do a workout. I just drink my coffee to release the adrenaline levels and so on. I'm super lazy when it comes to a physical culture and so on. I'm too lazy to do workouts. I just drink my coffee to keep my energy levels consistently high. I usually take a double espresso, but sometimes I just prefer latte. Did you know that Ethiopian shepherds first discovered coffee when they saw goats start jumping around like crazy after eating the coffee beans? This is how the coffee was discovered. And I want to draw a slight parallel here to the Gonzo journalism. The Hunter Thompson, American journalist, invented the Gonzo journalism, the very subjective first-person style of journalism without the claims of objectivity, and usually he kept himself high. He wasn't caffeinated, but he was consistently high. We do the same, but without the heavy drugs. We don't use the heavy drugs, okay? But still, it's a kind of an altered state of mind. Maybe what we do is Gonzo 3D art. And that thought struck me as insane, but maybe it's not as insane as I thought initially. Maybe this thing still influences our style of communication and so on, and what we do is a kind of a subcultural movement. And so yes, Jim, I think that the 3D artists like me would go completely extinct without coffee. As simple as that. And in addition to that, coffee is a strong antioxidant. By the way, the funny thing is that once I went to Starbucks and these guys made 5 mistakes in my name, which has 4 letters in it, and it was completely nuts. And there is a brand of coffee that is made from poop. I would like to be able to produce this kind of coffee if I only could. This would be a hell of a fun, right? Thanks for watching. That was Gleb Alexandrov. Drink more coffee and we'll change the world of computer graphics. See you next time.